Well, howdy my fellow peeperios and filmites around the world. Welcome back to the channel, or indeed, welcome to the channel. You're looking good today. I hope you're keeping cool in the heatwave if you're in the UK, because it's currently 30 degrees outside, which for the UK is pretty damn hot. Hay fever sufferers, including me, are struggling like hell. We are hopped up on antihistamines, so we're going to get through this, and we're going to watch something that I've been looking forward to since I've heard about it. Myself, I have always been a massive Kevin Smith fan. I've watched all of his films. He's done some brilliant films. He's done some questionable films we won't mention. But Clerks 3. I remember when I first saw the original Clerks, shot in black and white on a shoestring budget at night because they had to borrow the shop that they were working in during the day. It's just a very clever script. It's a very clever comedy. It's well written. The second film was more commercialised and funny again, as opposed to being in the shop. It was more in, I think it was in Movie Burger, which is now actually a shop. And even now you can have a Movie Burger in real life if you live in LA, but you can. Great. So three, what we're going to expect from three? I'm hoping a return of all the characters that can return, and we're going to have a look at it. So stay tuned with me, and let's get cracking on this review. VHS and Nintendo. Wow. It's amazing to think that that shop's still there.
That's how we did it in the 90s, son!
Yeah! The 90s.
Can't catch my breath, man.
Really? Should I try mouth stuff?
What is this, a Tinder date? Get off of me. Oh, shit.
Mr. Dante! I need an ambulance at the quick stop!
Wow, Dante got old and fat. Happens to us all. I remember the 90s. I was still fat in the 90s, but I was younger.
Saved my life, man. Wish I had a life worth saving.
Nail cigarettes. When I used to smoke, I actually had a nail cigarette lighter. Don't smoke, kids. It's really bad for you.
Talking about?
Sit around and watch the same movies over and over.
I always thought you could have made a cool movie.
You're right.
Yeah.
I'm moving on borrowed time. No more watching movies. I'm gonna make a movie!
Right, so we got context there straight away. I'm guessing Randall has got an illness of some kind. He says he's living on borrowed time, so I'm guessing poor Randall might die off. So he's gonna make a movie. So I can sort of see where this is going already.
What's the movie going to be about?
It's about him working here.
Meta.
Everything in...
Very meta. In fact, isn't that the story of Clerks 1?
The script is something either me or someone I know said.
I'm not even supposed to be here today!
Yay! Looks like we've got some a big star cast. Obviously, Matt Damon and... What's his name? Batman. Ben Affleck. They got their start in... with Kevin Smith films as well. If you've not seen any of them, go back and look at them. I urge you to actually go and watch his entire back catalogue, except because that's just a weird film. But Mallrats was life-changing for me. Clerks was life-changing for me. It actually showed me that people could actually make funny films. They didn't have to be massive budget ones. And to be fair, the restrictions of what they filmed under actually made the film more realistic and more funny.
Maybe Jay and Silent Bob could be characters.
Jay and Silent Bob are always characters.
Bob are like C-3PO and R2-D2. They've been here since the first movie, which was the last time they were cool. But they've been with the franchise so long, they still give them cameos and put them on the lunchboxes.
Sneaky yeah. Booches! Please tell me
why! I believe in you.
Can you put in that stuff you used to say about the Death Star contractors?
Get sued by Disney?
No.
Your pants
and jacket.
What the hell is this?
I added a scene where you get shot.
I'm not letting you kill me off in the third act. What if there's a sequel?
So if you're not aware, in Clerks 1 there was a different ending to the film. Again, if you've not seen Clerks 1, this is spoiler alert here, but if you have seen Clerks 1, then you might know that the fact that he was gonna get shot in the third act to make it more serious, but fortunately they wrote it out, which is good because he gets lots of parts working for Kevin Smith still.
Sequel? What am I, a hack?
Yeah.
I think it needs more weed.
So there you have it, short but sweet. Clerks 3 trailer. in theatres this fall, which I presume in UK parlance means autumn. Hoping it's going to come across here, not going to be in just restricted theatres, but it should be. We had Jane and Silent Bob and all that in the theatre, so, and we went to see them, so I would imagine it'd be there. I will go and see it. I very rarely go to the cinema these days because of, well, you know, the last couple of years, but that'll definitely be worth a trip to the cinema. Not entirely sure the missus will go and watch it with me. Not really her sort of thing, but it's nice to have a throwback to the 90s when we grew up and remember these films. So I don't think it's going to be as paradigm shifting. That sounds really, really dodgy. Paradigm shifting is the first film for me, but it's nice to go and see the characters that I grew up with and still love. So Kevin Smith, you sold a ticket, well done mate. So what do you think to this trailer? Are you looking forward to it? Are you Kevin Smith fans like myself? Let me know in the comments section below. I would like to one day perhaps go and meet Kevin Smith. I think if I got an actual decent sized YouTube channel, I could actually go and interview him for a movie review, which would be nice. But you know, live and dream, that's all we can do. But I hope you enjoy this short video. Again, if you agree with me, disagree with me, want to add anything to what I've said, stick it in the comments section below, or you can at me on social media. Don't forget, you can leave me a little thumbs up if you feel like it. You can also subscribe to the channel. Thank you to everyone who subscribed so far. Peeps are amazing. Couldn't do this without you. Thank you so much. We're still going up there soon, so soon. We just need one more green tick and I can actually start making some money off YouTube, which would be nice, instead of them making money off me. But don't forget to check out my social media pages as well for behind the scenes, blah 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 blah, blah, usual social media stuff. So once again, thanks for joining me, and remember, Schnoochie Booches, stay safe, much love,